My name is Lori, and I live in a very small town in southwestern Wisconsin. I voted for Trump, and I felt maybe he could do something about illegal immigrants. I realize now that was nothing compared to what this man has done to our country. He is chipping away at our democracy, one little piece at a time. I will be voting for Joe Biden.